Everyone uses cell phones to take pictures these days, but when is it crossing the line? After a fatal accident, the Mahoning County coroner found that people were posting photos on social media.
We all know that that's over the boundary.
Leslie Barrett talks to local experts about this digital phenomenon.
They don't think about how this impacts other people.
When it's your family member, suddenly it's very, very important. And your privacy is paramount.
Tonight on 21 News, 6 p.m.